have any advice?
Don't be racist, because you'll get banned. This is my 15th account.
Do you have any advice?
Don't be racist, because you'll get banned. This is my 15th account.
My sunglasses are at the driving range. Oh my god, bro, my fucking controller! Stop! Bro, why does it do this stupid shit? I don't get it, they stop. I'm gonna complete this, get hero XP, road, some more gold. Okay. And too many llamas. I'm gonna do this real quick. They weren't that hard to find. They're just... they're telescopes. I know what they are now. I need to find telescopes. Here we go. Gotta try to find telescopes. Jesus. Oh. Dude, I'm not even touching my controller. I'm about to throw this controller through a wall. I'm telling you. It might go through a wall. Uh-huh. Just got one.
It doesn't look like there's a lot out here for Sid to be surveying.
If you find out where you are, then maybe you can see where you were.
I guess.
Uh-huh. Six.
More surveying equipment. Keep looking.
Because there's one right. Found it, thank God. I finally found it. There we go. Found a quest. Now where's the Atlas? I gotta...
bonus challenge is now available.
Hey, I'm doing my mission real quick. I'm doing my candy mission. I just completed my quest. I just gotta complete the mission. No, I just got it back on. Yeah. Damn. Yeah. Okay, so now I gotta defend this Atlas. Yeah. Jesus Christ. Yeah, I used it a couple times. It does do hella damage. Yeah. Hey, if you complete a quest, can you just leave or do you have to complete the whole mission? God damn it. This guy better help me defend this. Ain't no way I'm gonna fucking do this. Oh, I don't know why it's on fire. It's never on fire. Hold up. Hold up. Okay. Hey, party. I don't know why. My shit should not be on private. I don't know why. No, there's only one person. Yeah. Okay. Make sure nothing can get up here. Yeah. Yeah. There we go, okay. So now, can I? Okay, I can destroy that, but... I wonder if this guy will help me. I'll be right back. I'm gonna see if he'll help me. I'm gonna go to game chat real quick. To game chat in this voice chat settings. I don't know. Yeah, it's different on PS5. Maybe he's gonna start it. Gonna start it? Oh my god, bro. Is there really monsters attacking it? Oh my god. Alright, do we get into Google? I'm not upgrading all this brick. There's no way I'm upgrading all this metal. I wonder if he'll even start this shit. No. I should probably please though. Hey, I have vendor tech. Vendor tech mechanical parts? Yeah, I heard they took them out of the game. I have 2K of them. I didn't know. It's been a while since I've seen them. Yeah, huh? You can craft one. It's like it's one gun. It's like the Vendortech bow or something. I know. I'm pretty sure you can. I think it's. They might have. I'm not sure. So this guy's okay, we're upgrading it. Well, I'm gonna grab this blue glow and start it so I can get out of here quicker. Bro, I swear to God, if this kid don't accept the ejected, I'm gonna fucking lose it. Oh my God, you fucking pussy. This is actually a pussy. Oh my fucking God, dude. You shitting me. Now I have to go find more blue glow. Jesus Christ, because this loser won't accept the fucking thing. He's literally in candy. He's the same power level as me. 47 now.
Sorry.
Well, I'm trying to start the mission. I would hope he would literally be a little bit wake up. There we go. Oh, damn it. Oh, is there blue glow over here? Just thought I seen it. Or did you pick it up? No, you didn't, because you're an idiot, teammate. Bro, oh my God, this dude, are you fucking, you did not place a trap on every single one of these, so I can't get down here. Oh, I'm gonna fucking lose it. This kid's an actual fucking retard. I know, but then I have to redo the quest. Why can't I just start it? There, thank God you voted it, you idiot. God, it's so dumb. Oh my God. I had to find like 7 telescopes. And it took me like 3 games to find them. Oh my God, I have to defend this whole thing by myself. Oh my God. Well, I skipped my player class and go straight to my candy room. If you press R2, you just keep going over and over, and it will bring you to your quest that you need to complete in candy. Like, if you're in candy or twine, it'll just take you to the ones that you need to complete in your one that you're actually in. Yeah. I was gonna say, I just skip all my ones. Might not be. Jesus Christ, dude. Are we getting wrecked? I think we are. Oh my God. Oh my God. Oh shit, shit. Grab more ammo. Damn. Oh my God, my brain dead teammate got out. Oh my, he got down. Are you fucking kidding me? You idiot. Better not let them over, I swear to God. Oh my God, oh my God. Jesus, they hit like a fucking truck. Oh my God. Oh my God, oh my God, oh my God. Repair. Oh, fuck. Okay, I don't think it... Oh, my God! Dude, I hate the ones that literally fire that little pistol at you. Because they auto-lock onto you. It's so fucking annoying. No, it's literally the most annoying thing ever. Oh, my God. Jesus. I know, it just, I'm just shooting now, and it's just so annoying to defend against him, because he's so stupid. There we go. Bro, I have this side, you... Oh my god, they're all coming down, you idiot! Oh my god. Yeah. Jesus Christ. Alright. Ugh. Holy shit, dude, how many are they coming? Jesus! Okay, we have 3 minutes. 3 minutes and 30 seconds. There we go, we're getting there. Okay, 3 minutes. Holy shit. Oh my god! Holy shit. Holy shit, dude. 2 minutes left. Come on. Oh my god! Oh my god. Oh my god. Jesus Christ. 20 seconds, yeah. Come on. Oh, he did. Alright. Is it the one friend you, scammed? Oh, it isn't. Okay, thank God. We finally can beat it. Jesus Christ. Oh my God. Took way too long. Ooh, oh, I'm so close to getting more of them upgrade tokens. There we go. Bro, these little kids I added are spam inviting me. I gave them a bunch of guns because they had nothing. And now they won't stop inviting me. Yay!
My friends!
Yes, sir!
Been good to
you. Here we go!
It's been a while, Sid.
Hey! Wow!
Nice to shop.
Meet you.
Hold up.
In person.
There we go.
Like
what kind? Damn. There we go. Oh, I'll get all that. Oh, what kind of trap? I'm not even sure, to be honest. But
look into the llama.
I'm a good pick.
Oh yeah, dude, I have a trap llama. It's a trap llama. Yeah, they have all legendary traps. Yeah, I don't have any of them tickets right now. Alright, hold up. I'm doing something real quick. Alright. No? That must have been there because I don't ever remember seeing it. Well, then Tanner might have. Because I definitely did not. Can I still not? Oh my God, how long? Shit sold out.
Hey Jacob.
What up?
Nothing new. Well, I'm like, besides this guy.
Yeah. For real.
Yeah, did you complete your achievement?
Yes, I only took 10 minutes with a dumbass.
I believe you should still be able to see it, by the way, where he tried to scam me. My box.
Hmm?
My box. Like his friend joined, and he did the dragon thing. So you'll be able to see where it's destroyed.
We're ready to expand again. When you're ready to start the fight, select Expand Shield from the Storm Shield console.
Wait, I think I fixed it. No, I didn't fix it. I fixed a bit of it. Come look at this, Nexus. So I fixed the walls on the inside, so you can look right here. We played it, like, it destroyed the entire thing. On. Alright.
Does this friend have a mic? He's in party game channel.
Yeah, he does have a mic.
Alright. Yo, Nixus. Just give me some more guns. Nixus, guess what I got? I got VenderTech mechanical parts. Mm-hmm. Got 2K. Maybe he's not trying to... Oh, he has VenderTech too? Damn.
Oh, I grabbed Tony, my bad. Hold on. There you go.
He's got a super shredder so he can get. I got 2 Moon Glow. 2 Spectralight. Damn. I think them were for me.
Are you sure you want them? Because here you go if you want them.
Is his friend in our party? Or is he?
I think he's still with me.
Oh.
It'd be a shame if you shot one of those necklaces.
What is it?
I think they're like rare.
Hey, necklaces. I know I'm not giving you my modded though. I have a modded hunter killer, double element.
Let me see.
No.
Why?
You're gonna recycle it.
Me recycle? I would never.
Yeah, you would.
You're right. I would.
It's a 135 purple too.
Gimme.
Yeah. No. It's purple. Has fire and nature.
That's right. Actually has something that you don't see too often.
Yeah.
Also. This is 130 in a Sprite Core. Wait, what was
is
that? I can't even
what
see
is it.
It?
Oh, you, did you just give him a modded?
No, it's just high level.
Oh. Gonna say. Gonna regret that.
I wouldn't have to say, I would just have to hit a button for him.
Have you got any of these? No.
I actually used to be able to craft those.
I got this shotgun. I just got it today. I forgot this thing was still in the game. To be honest with you. Damn.
What's that?
144 pepper spray.
Aw. Oh, I actually kind of like those. Lucky. But Nexus, do you have any, like, bright core I could give you some guns for? Because I'm kind of down on it.
Yeah. Right. I would say I'm kind of up on it, you know. I think I got like 25k.
Bright core?
Yeah. Don't ask me how I got it. People have been giving me like 8k. For some reason. I don't know why. They've just been giving me a shit ton.
Yeah, I'm just putting some stuff up.
Hey, Nixus, is VenderTech, are them rare, since it's VenderTech mechanical parts? No?
Yeah.
I thought they would be because they're not in the game anymore.
Alright, come here, Nixus. Do you like a Deomatizer 9000s? You know, these.
So
Yeah, I know, but these are 144. Do you want some? Do you want these? Because I've had these for like ever. Alright, I got 5 of them. So I got 5 of those. And I've also got... Let me see... I've got 2... I'm trying to figure out what I got. Here's 3 neon bows. And... 2 pot shots.
Dude, my base sure looks like exactly like yours with all these invisible walls. That Nexus place, yeah. Nexus did it to mine too. He also built a bat for me.
You serious?
Oh, nice.
Built a bat and a duck in mine.
Oh.
Yeah, it's pretty sick.
The woofer. Let me see. This. Jacko. Silent Spectre. Candy Corn LMG. Neon Bow. Is it neon? Nocturnal? Is it nocturnal? I think I remember you saying that was like your favorite gun. Sure. Yeah, tell me. I haven't actually... I know those. I actually used to have one, but I forgot the name of it. Aw. Damn. Yeah, but what would you give me for all that, Nexus? He's kinda low, right? Here. He's fine. He's kinda low. Jacob, would you do you want him to trade since you said you had like 25k?
What?
Would you be willing to trade Brightcore for some guns?
How like much?
Let me give you guns.
I mean, I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 7, 8, 9, 10k on me.
Alright.
And then I have, how much in my storage? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. So I have 12k in my storage still.
Alright. Here we can just do it like this.
Nexus, you got any melee weapons? You got this gun? This gun's really good. It hits like a truck.
Haha, you're stuck.
This thing hits like a truck.
You're stuck in there now. You're my amusement park.
Oh, yeah? Oh, yeah. You're so lucky I don't have a Dragon's Fury right now.
You're my amusement park. What?
Yeah, you're so lucky.
Here, I gotta upgrade it. Just for you.
Yeah, I almost forgot about... I forgot I didn't have my Dragon's Fury with me. You're so lucky.
You know you're gonna win now. You cannot have turns, no. Don't do it. Don't do it.
Do it. Do it, Nexus. Free me. Free me. Free me.
It's gonna be a pain. The freeze is going back. Don't do it.
Freeze. Do it. Free me. Free me.
Come on, get out. What's wrong?
There we go.
Wait, how did you open it?
He ran like it. He ran through it.
What? I didn't know you could do that.
Yeah, Nixus, do you have any 144 melees?
Alright, but yeah. Do you like the Empressors?
No.
So you don't like these?
I literally hate them, Diggs. I have so many. Oh yeah, I have one of them too. It's 144. Do you have any 144 boilers? Boilers? Oh, damn, dude. These things are so good.
I'm ashamed of the rare. Nexus, do you remember when I used to craft those?
What, double boilers?
Yeah, I used to craft them.
Oh, they're rare?
Yeah, they're really rare, and I'm sad I got rid of the schematic. I got to like a 106.
I think I have somebody who crafted them. I think he added me as a friend. I don't know what his name is, though. I have this, a 144. I don't even know what it's the Trinity.
You don't see this very often.
Yeah, I was gonna say it's a Trinity. I don't even know if it's fucking good. Oh. Fire rate. Oh, it's kind of ass. Holy shit, the fire rate 7 seconds. Damn,
shoot it.
So terrible. Yeah, it's ass. It's a burst fire.
You know, I think that was the original burst fire SMG.
Yeah. Dude, somebody crafted me 25 of these.
Can I see?
A what?
Those, like, I love those.
Well, yeah, here, you can have one. I'm tired of looking at them. I just gave them all away, to be honest.
Wait, how many do you have?
I gave them all away. I'm tired of looking at them. I had too many.
Bro, I live giving you stuff like this.
I don't really care. I hate looking at it.
How did you give him the Nexus?
No, I gave him the literally low level people.
Nexus,
I don't think I gave it to him.
Please.
I did have a 144, but I traded it. You know that? Yeah, I traded it.
I actually have two 144 ones, which is low durability.
I had one with full durability all guardrails. I got like 3k sunbeam for it.
You got scammed.
I don't really know what the fuck it's worth.
Nexus.
Who is this guy?
Wait.
I haven't seen this gun. What the fuck?
Do you know any, like, duplication glitches? Is there any new ones?
Holy shit! Oh my god, here, I got you, Moon. Here. Pick that up, hurry up. Oh, it's... fuck.
I'm just looking.
Don't look at it.
Alright, there you go. I'm not recycling it.
I was gonna say. That's a cool-ass gun. I haven't... you don't really see that gun.
I already know that's 1-1. I've never seen it before.
Yeah, I was gonna say, I've never seen that either, to be honest with you. I never see anybody have the moon, whatever that thing is, whatever, I don't know what it's called. Yeah, I don't know who this guy is, but...
hold on, guns.
Oh, damn. Don't mind me. Just give me the fucking... ooh, damn!
Hey, hold on, guns.
Is this Nexus' friend? Nexus, is this your friend? Yeah. Oh. Do you have any melee guns?
I actually want.
got any guns? Melees? Damn! You got some melees! Got two of them then. What is that? A Stormblade? What the fuck's a Stormblade?
Wait, why do you want Paragon's Nexus?
What in the hell is a Stormblade? I've never seen a Stormblade in my life.
Alright, sure.
Oh, you need them? There! I gave you 250.
Wait, is there any chain skins that
what the fuck is that? What the hell was that gun? What was that first gun you just crafted? What the fuck was that?
This?
No, you crafted something else.
No, this was it. Oh, I don't have.
That is not what he crafted. He crafted something different. I'm telling you.
Was it? I think it was.
Oh, maybe it was just the plasma destruction. Dude, it looked hella different, I swear. What? Gun. Do you have any of these? Damn it. Do you have one of these? Damn. Means I'm cooler. I mean, I'm cooler than you. These are 144s.
What are?
The two guns I could hold them, the double boiler and a Trinity. Gun. And I got this. Can you craft this? Yeah, wait, can you craft this? Probably not.
Is there...
What the fuck? How the fuck did he glitch this thing?
Is it... I don't have B words.
What? I can't see chat for some reason, it's disabled.
Crap. Oh.
What do you say?
You son of a bitch.
Who? Guns?
Yeah.
To me?
No, they're arguing.
Oh. I thought he was talking to me because I did told him he's a loser. Because I have a gun that he doesn't.
Is there by chance, guns? Is there any chance I can, give,
personally,
you go. Do you or give you something for some Bright Corp? Alright. Man, I really do not have space, and it's so annoying. Hold on. Hold on, quit. I'm looking for my storage chances. Alright, do you need like rough ore or oxidized mineral powder? Which one? The ox, jump for oxidized, crouch for record.
Damn, I have like 3k rough. Get on my level. Get on my level, gun. Get on my level. I got 3k. Yeah, I got 3k.
Here.
You know you do have the Storm King guns. You might be way cooler than me, but...
He can't see chat guns. He can't read it.
Yeah, I can't see it. So if you're talking shit, I can't see it.
He said he has 30k.
Do I have 30k?
No, he's saying he has 30k.
Oh, wow, you're cool.
Guns, over here. How much Brent core would you give me for this?
I'm about to throw this controller through a goddamn wall, I swear to god.
Alright. Do you need oxidized? You've got all your crap.
Dude, this fucking... This thing's about to go through a wall, I swear to god. If I can't stand still, it's not letting me stand still.
Oh, it's just a glitch. That's all it is.
What?
Yeah, you're not standing still.
No, it's my controller, has stick drift. Yeah, I can't even click on Fortnite app. I clicked on like 20 different apps to load, and it as soon as I go to the right, it goes right back to the left.
Oh, crap.
Yeah, I'm about to throw it through a wall.
Man, you really need a new controller.
Yeah, it's not even, I don't know how. I barely use this one.
Oh, emotes. All right, here.
Do you have any knocks? Probably not.
guns.
Bro.
You got this one?
I have that one.
Where is it?
Where is it? I have this one.
I got it too.
I also have...
Oxidized. Has anyone deoxidized?
Bro! Look at this! I'm not touching it! I wasn't touching it, I moved. This is bullshit. Look at this! I'm not touching it! It's being retarded. Gotta go through a wall.
Wait, take it, yeah, how?
Called my shot, baby.
I bet you cannot find an emo I don't have.
I got Wiggle. OG Wiggle.
I haven't played in the last year, so I don't have newer ones. But yeah, I don't have like that. I'm still with I'm hot. Fly across the country, I finished the show and I been. I got me a Bentley, I did it legit. I'm still with I'm hot. Fly across the country, I finished. Anyone still keep breathing or no? Yeah, you fly in ghetto with them brand new high heels stilettos. Smell like rocky rose petals. Heard you a rock star, heavy metal. Well, I'm a pop star. Wait. Let's get together. I'm trying to ask, you need batteries? You need batteries. Alright. I'm trying to ask if you need oxidized mineral powder or batteries. Girl, you fly in ghetto.
Nexus, do you have any melee weapons I could get?
Is that all you have? So do you want me to?
God damn!
Nice and murdery.
Why do you have so many ear splitters? Aww. I did piss a lot of people off with that. Ain't gonna lie.
Ear splitters are nice.
Yeah, I did piss a lot of people off with that.
Guns, you say you need that stuff and then you won't come over here. Alright, come on. I'm like, you can check it if you want to. All this is just a protective box for the, like, you know. Here, I'm gonna, like, hold on. Look. You gotta be kidding me.
What?
He left after saying he needed stuff.
You got any typewriters, Nixus?
I can give you what you're asking for. I'm just asking, like, does anyone need anything?
Because I want typewriters. I like storage. Typewriters.
Typewriters? Alright, let's see.
Yeah.
I've got 3 130 ones, have 2 142 ones, and I have almost a row of 144 ones.
Yeah.
I'm like, what type do you need?
I don't really matter.
Oh, and I forgot to mention, I'm craft typewriters.
Damn, what, I should definitely do this right now.
I actually, can I get one of those? I'll give you, like, a typewriter, too.
Sure. He gave me, like, 2 of them. Like, 6 of them, actually.
6? No, that's, like, all of mine. I'll give you, like, my 2 first ever typewriters. Which is kind of cool. Sucks, but... These were like literally my first ever ones of that gun.
Yeah. Do you guys have a neon sniper rifle? No.
He does. He does.
I have a Oh, you son of a bitch. You have a 144, can I have it? Damn it, you fucker. I really like that gun.
Alright, hold on. Anyone still got...
It's like my 6 favorite gun.
Did anyone keep this emote?
No.
Game plan. Come on. Hold on.
Anybody having silent specters?
Oh yeah, hold on.
I think I have a 139.
I've got 131. Daffy.
Who is this?
That's crazy.
Oh, is that that one kid?
Did I tell you?
Does anybody have a 144 hacksaw?
So Daffy brought his friend in here. He did the dragon breath thing on our last trade and actually tried to scam me. I'm like, he was here for it.
When?
Whenever Daffy tried to scam me. Remember?
Oh shit, I have short-term memory loss. I don't remember that at all.
Remember Daffy?
Oh shit, dude. Oh, you're killing me here. My memory is awful. You gotta give me a second. Let me think. Fuck.
Daffy was the one that sounded black.
Oh my god, my memory is so bad. I think I remember him. Yeah, I think so. Do you have a 144 Nexus of this? I will trade you for it.
Challenges check. Did you do the challenges during Chapter 2?
What?
This emote was only available if you finished all challenges in Chapter 2.
Do you have a 144 one of these?
I do not. I do not even have a 131.
I have a 139.
Nice. Oh, anyone got this?
Jazz hands?
Yes, sir.
No.
Oh, I've got this. This one.
I think I told myself that a new that emote was stupid, and if I bought it, I was uninstalling Fortnite. I think is what I said.
I think this pack only came out like once or twice.
What? Who the fuck is this? Lian _ Culvert. Who the hell are you? Why'd you join?
Yo.
Yo. What up? Why'd you join?
This goes so well, doesn't it, Jacob? With my character. What?
Why'd he send me, dude? Why did this kid send me a friend request? Did he get kicked? What do you want? Leon, what do you want?
Yo.
Alright, I was asking Nexus. Jacob.
What?
Yo, you want to trade?
Do I think what?
This emote is in my character.
Hold up, boy. Calm down. He's talking to me. Chill, and I'll trade with you here in a second.
I'm asking, do you think this emote goes good with my character?
Yeah, I guess.
You guess?
I guess.
You're in timeout.
Well, I'm trying to trade. This kid has to trade.
You're in timeout.
This is bullshit. You're lucky I still don't have my Dragon's Fury.
I can see your head just peeking through it.
Yeah. Oh fuck, I was looking the wrong way. This is bullshit.
You're still looking. Now you're looking the right way. There you go.
What do you have?
130s, 144s, 133s.
What kind of 144s?
Oblivious.
Can't hear you, turn your mic up.
Go in a box.
I can't hear you.
Come in a box.
Come in a box. That sounded gay as hell.
Yeah, I can't do that right now.
That's right.
Sorry.
Try to trap me again. Alright, Leon, what do you have?
Build a box.
Build a box?
Yes.
Give me edits. Oh my god. Hey, Nexus, build me a box. Nexus, build me a box. Build me a box. Build me a box. Actually, I think there's a box down here. Yeah, there's a box down here. Nexus, build me a box. Hold up. I need you to build me a box, since I don't have edits, Nexus. Oh, you don't have them either? Damn. Took them away. What a loser. ESPN, I need edits. I need edits.
What do you say?
I need edits so I can trade with this Leon guy. Alright, let's go, Leon. I got edits.
Yep, not bad.
We're going in this box.
That is probably the safest box, though.
Did you get over here? There's a hole right here.
Pass one in there.
Yeah, I can't wait. There. What? What do you have?
Wait.
Bro, I don't know what a pickaxe means. What does that mean?
Hey,
edits.
Oh my god, would you get this good edits?
Sure, but I hope
he... I ain't worried about him.
Okay.
Alright, you got edits. There. Are them pepper sprayers? I don't want that many pepper sprayers. Any other 144s you have? Oh my god. Oh my god. No, I've seen that thing 100 times. No. What are them, 130 power hydras? Oh my god, hydras are leaky terrible.
Here, just do the pepper sprayers.
I'll do the pepper sprayers. What do you want for pepper sprayers? Are they 144? He's not gonna scam you.
I was just checking out. I just wanted to watch my guy. If you want me to leave, I will leave.
Are they all 144?
Yes, Nexus, you can have them.
What are they? 130?
Hold on, I'm gonna type something to you.
What do you want for it? You gotta speak. Oh my god, I don't know what shooting in a corner means. Just talk, you have a mic. He literally dropped his guns. I don't know how he wants me to drop first. I don't know what shooting means. What do you want? Materials?
Offer.
Oh, there you go. You use your mic. About time. What do you want? Like, I have a bunch of guns. I also have, like, 10 ear splitters. And I have materials, like, you want materials, guns, melee weapons. You gotta talk.
Guns.
Okay, what kind of guns?
Nexus. Wait, hold on.
Do you
tell me how to get underneath the mat?
What? What kind of guns? You want, a super shredder? Do you want a bro beater? Do you want a pop shot? Do you want a Zeon bow?
Do I even make it?
Okay, yeah, I'll stand in the corner, buddy.
It still goes, look, it's meant to be a roller coaster. I went a bit far. Hey, I forgot about this.
What would you give me for them? Alright, let's go. Oh my god, I can't edit. He is legit.
Alright.
Hey, I know a quicker way to get under the map.
No, it's all, we already have it.
No, watch this. Do this. Come here. Then you walk into it.
We have a roller coaster underneath the map I forgot I built.
Yeah, watch. You walk into it. You keep holding left. You should eventually go into the map. Just keep going left. You gotta hold left, not run. Did I say run? Lean? No, I said hold it. Stupid. Is it this one? Or is it, which one is it? Yeah, it's this one. You should be able to go under the map from right here. I just did it literally in my home base.
I'm just doing that so I can get out.
Okay, you have to be right here. You gotta go. Can you move? Lian? Can you move? You're really screwing me here. Go. Did you move? Okay, come on. It should be Like, wait. Okay, now. Okay, now I should be able to. Come on. Bro! I'm in miss there! I'm halfway in. Come on. Wait. Oh, wait, I built under a map! Come on. How? Come on. I'm so close. I'm halfway in. It's just because this stupid kid won't get out of my way. I'm stuck. Come here. Look at this. Look at this, ESPN. I'm stuck. This kid won't let me out. This is bullshit.
I can't look right now because I'm under the map.
Oh my fucking god. Get, come on. Move, you piece of shit. Fuck. Oh, I did it. See, I told you I did it. It works.
Nice.
Nice try. Nixus, you thought. I knew it worked. I'm not an idiot. I knew it. Ha ha. Missed again. Shit, I don't know how to do that. Oh, you son of a bitch. You almost had me. And then... Yeah, I got in from over here. So you can get out. You can get in over here. I don't know if you can get out, though. Hey, watch this. Watch this. Where's this trading box? Where's your trading box at? Ah, shit. It's right here. I can see you. Hey, wait a minute. Nixit, ESPN, see if I can pick up a gun from here. I want to see. I wonder if you can. That would be sick.
I will. Just give me a second. If I can get out.
Just die and then it will respawn you.
Yeah, but I've already died so many times.
Yeah. Nixus, come here. Drop a gun real quick. I want to see if I can pick it up from under here. Come here. Come up here. In the box.
I'm right here. Close below you.
I know. I want to see in the box if I can pick up anything. Hold up. Can I pick that up? Hold up. Oh, I can. Oh, here. Hold up. I'll come back up. I gotta kill myself. Oh, what the fuck? Alright, I'm coming, Nexus. That's sick. What?
He left after he saw that.
He did? Here, Nexus. I'm here. Here you go.
That's pretty funny.
Nexus, here's your gun. There you go. Who the fuck is this?
Go to Party Tail.
Okay. What do you want? What do you want, King?
We have probably had 3 new people since we've been in here, and we probably not haven't been in here in 20 minutes.
What? Oh my god, I'm gonna throw this controller through a wall. Swear to god. He keeps doing the stick drift.
I think there's a certain thing you can do to fix it.
Oh, it's about to get thrown through a wall is what it's happening. It's about to happen. I'm not even touching my controller.
Yeah. Yeah, King, I do actually want some 144s.
Oh my god, here we go. Yeah, I want some 144s, King. You gotta come to me, though. You know, I can't stop moving. It's bullshit.
Alright.
This is horseshit. No, I have a... No. I thought you were at ESPN trying to trap me. I was gonna blow it up.
crap, I've got like 2 slots open.
I have like 36.
Hey, does anyone need flowers?
No. What, that, what the fuck was that you just grabbed? What in the hell?
Need flowers, right?
Ooh, found his drum roll? Damn!
Yeah, do you need oxidized? Alright, follow me.
You craft founder's drum roll is 144? Oh my god. Damn, I just got him. That's sick.
Come here.
Yeah.
This is to protect for like Noah dragon things.
Yeah, you'll never know I'm here.
Burrow.
Nexus, don't tell him.
Yeah, we'll go to a different one because it's weird.
Don't tell him, Nexus. I'm definitely not trying to get under a map.
Here, we'll just build a different one.
Damn it.
Sorry.
Let me under. Come on.
Alright, so.
Damn it, you fucker, you trapped me. Bro! Huh.
Wait, can I see what that is?
Oh my god, I can't move.
What are the perks on them?
Uh-huh. I can move now.
Want me to pick it up? Alright. Alright. I took his edits away, don't worry.
Oh, right. Fuck my knee. Oh my god, that hurt.
Alright, so we're trying to oxidize.
Jesus.
That's about half my oxidize. How much do you need? No, I'm not assuming that. I'm just... Oh, Nexus, I thought King said that. Alright. Our 4% sound.
Oh my god.
Does that sound good? 4 full stacks? There is 4 there, hold on. See?
1, 2, 3, 4. That's how you count.
What are you doing?
You gotta speak up.
Oh, 12.
That's 12.
Alright, let me get you off that. Alright, come to the window. Wait.
I'm about to throw my controller. What were they? Oh, damn, there were a lot of founder drum rolls. God damn.
Wait, hold on. Don't take those.
Can I take one?
Just give me a second and I'll give you them.
I want to
just give me a second, man.
What's this Leon guy doing again? Leon, what are you doing? He has what? The fuck was that?
I don't care. There's like 3 on the ground.
Dude, what the fuck was this? How the hell? Did he still have edits? What the fuck?
Yeah, if you leave and you have edits, he'll come back and still have
edits. Oh, that was weird. Forgot he even had edits. Then weren't for you, Leon!
Nexus, I was gonna do it as a joke, but it doesn't look like he's coming back. I was picking up and...
Them weren't for you, by the way. Them were for me. God, what a dick.
I hate them.
I kinda like that guy, dude. He crafted me 144s. And then you kicked him.
By the way, I was telling Nexus, I was doing it as a joke. Like, you know I joked about that, right?
Well, I hope he didn't think I'm a scammer. I was gonna ask him if he had any 144s. Some boilers. Because I really want these.
But generally, if you can get him back, I will get him Nox's eyes that he was one.
What was his name?
He was your friend.
What was his name?
It was like King something.
Huge crap. Do I accept any of these losers on my friend group? No. Bro! Why do you keep joining?
Hey, it's fine. Hold on.
Give me all your weapons. I'll find your house. He has edits, though.
No, he don't have edits anymore. Come on, stay there. Alright.
You better give me them Founders Drumrolls. Drop them.
It's a monkey exhibit over here.
Hold up, I'll be back. Them are my Founders Drumrolls. Drop them. You don't deserve them. They were mine. You took them. You're a scammer. Give him back. You are a scammer. You are a scammer. Give him back. Give him back. Give him back and I'll tell him to let you out. Give him back and I'll tell you to let him out. Yeah, drop him. Drop him, Leon, and I'll tell him to let you out.
Take like five of the...
Hey, I was telling him if he let me have the Founders Drumrolls, I would tell him to let you out.
Alright, he took the plasma charges, he took like five of those. Ear splitter, yeah, he scanned.
Hey, Leon, drop all the guns you took, and I'll tell him to let you out. That's right, that's what I thought. And the Founders Drumrolls. Don't lie. You had Founders Drum Rolls too. I want that Mercury. Yeah, that's mine. That's right. Drop the Founders. Are you dickheads? Well, how rude. Didn't even let me in the door.
Well, because I had to shut it off in case he tried to pick it all up and get out.
Damn. Fucking didn't even get a chance to get in there. What's kind of mean? What did he drop you? All them?
Oh, the plasma charges, those are the same ones that he took. Here, I'm these do a bit more damage, but I'm dropping the ones that are over.
Okay. I'll take them.
I have 3 slot open, and that's for my storage and the inventory combined.
Oh my god, if this kid joins one more time.
Bro, why do you kick me? I have Maw.
Why do you keep joining?
I'm like, just because he gave some stuff back doesn't mean that...
You're gay.
Yo, what are you doing,
huh? Okay, yeah, I'll let you see it first. Here, don't worry, Nexus.
Damn, my backpack's full. What do I have that's useless? Too many of these.
Yeah, I'll let you to your storage, just give me a second. Because you still gotta be caged, man.
Yeah. Not allowed out. You're a prisoner.
Hey, Nexus, you probably won't get out while you can. Nexus.
You're a prisoner.
Yeah,
bull crap.
Alright, everything should be sealed off.
I don't want a neon sniper rifle. What else do I not want? Too many of them.
Nexus, no. Just trust me on this.
Damn, bro, I have too many guns now.
You're one to talk. My entire inventory is about full.
Mine is too, because I keep picking up all these guns.
What gun did you got?
What?
Wait, edit this back. What gun did you got?
Guns? Oh, you know, just some stuff.
He's trying to trade you.
Trade sides with me. Hey, trade sides. Nexus, I am not taking them. Stop. Hey. You want to go to the other side for me, please? Oh, you know, just use one.
I could kill a husk with that.
Oh, what are you looking for?
My guns. Any guns?
Nexus, you dropped so many guns. Why?
Have you got a lot of guns?
Oh, your friend wants to join? Alright, well, his friend wants to join yours, so...
Dude, well, I got all them kids' guns. That was pretty cool.
Yeah, I wanted them, but, you know, inventory.
Yeah, you know, I had like 30 slots, and I picked them all up, and then I was full. Oh my god, this kid has no life! Wait, it might be my fault. Hold up. It might be my fault why he's joining. He might be on my friends list.
Yeah, I don't mind.
Yeah, he is. Hold up. That's my fault. Remove. Darren, now you shouldn't join. I forgot he was on my friends list. I forgot he added me. For some reason. Oh, you son of a bitch. No. Nope.
You're in a... Oh, crap. I forgot.
Yep. That's right.
Nope. Oh, Jacob. By the way, Jacob.
What?
Next time, don't say that out loud. Oh, wait, hold on. Hold on. Hold on real quick. Be right back.
God, I wanted all of his guns? Yeah. Well, I really did. Or who is this? Is this Leon kid? Is it Leon? No? Who is it? Faze Best. Who the fuck is that? Y'all, jump over your head. Jump over your head. Throw my controller.
No.
Okay, well, I should probably drop some of these little dirty guns like this or recycle it. Would I get it? That's terrible. I mean, all my guns are really good. Hey, I'll be back.
Jacob, are you there? Oh, Nexus. I didn't get a friend request.
What up?
What happened?
I had to take a piss.
No, like, about the Freddy guy joining.
What do you mean? Oh, he just left right away. I don't know. I don't know what happened. Don't you do it. Don't you do it.
What? Can you stand right here for me?
I will do this, I swear. I will blow it up.
Hey, Nexus, I do not have a friend request. I have zero incoming friend requests.
Alright, you might want to do it now before my stick drift gets it. Aw, you dickhead. I'm gonna blow it up. Don't think I won't.
Uh-huh.
How is that kid still in my game? I don't... How is he still joining? Haha. No! My stick drift! How is he still joining?
He's Nexus's friend.
Oh, he is?
Yeah, that's probably why he left.
Oh, he is? Oh, shit. Oops.
Hey, do you want these?
I mean, I don't really want that many, but...
Well, I'm like, I've got quite a few, too. You serious?
Damn it, now I'm full.
Alright, hey, you know what to do, okay?
What?
Hey, you know, like, go under the map. He can't hear us. Go under the map and we're gonna trade.
Okay. Go to game chat.
Yeah, do not say anything.
I need edits. I need edits.
Oh, wait, never mind. Never mind. You know why?
Why?
Because he's already in here with us.
Play my game?
Yeah.
I'm stuck. I need edits. Give me edits.
Where are you?
Look at me. I can't get out. Yes, I got out. No! God damn it.
Yeah.
Stuck. There we go.
Yeah, of course.
Like, how
long do I need to come to stream? Okay. Hey, come over here. Google that. See where I'm at?
Good. Yo, can I make a box?
No, this one. It's so you can't use the Dragon's Fury thing.
Yeah, but my friends are not in here. Yo, let me make a box.
No, it's this one or no trade.
Can I have it?
Nah.
Mm-mm. If you want. Is that all you've got?
No. Here, hold on.
Oh my god, god damn it.
Yo, by the way, you can get metal, I think.
But no, you have to have a ledge to stand on. You can-
Holy fuck!
Yo, no, you can't, trust me.
What the fuck just happened?
I told you, there's a roller coaster.
God damn, I flew off the side of the fucking map! I didn't think it went that quick, Jesus Christ!
Build that wall brick, I don't think you can get through brick.
Oh, you son of a bitch. I died and now I can't get out.
Oh, wait, here, hold on.
yeah, this is bullshit. There we go.
Great, try it now.
There, now I got out.
See, I don't think you can do it.
Wait, what guns have you got?
You can't do it through metal either way. The special blade?
Yeah, you can.
No, you can't.
Sorry, so I've got like over 2 rows of powdery shermals.
What?
These things, I got 2 rows of them. 12.
You serious?
I don't trust metal, dude.
What's wrong with metal?
I guess you're gonna be untrusted for a bit.
No metal, you can get through. Look.
No, it's brick you can get through, I'm not stupid.
Yeah, no, metal you cannot get through, I promise you, you can't get through, you're a liar.
Yeah, you can.
No, you can't, I've tried it 100 times.
Hey, you don't trust that, right? So let's do wood, since you don't trust metal.
Bro, you can't do it through metal.
Next is sitting in the PM that he's gonna join that.
I literally did it 100 times. You can't do it. Oh my god, I was gonna say, I'm not trying to die again, bro.
Yo, can I get Eddie?
One second, Leon.
Yeah. Oh, what the fuck? I didn't know you couldn't walk down there. That's bullshit.
Yo, give me Eddie.
Hold on.
He said hold on. You hold on. Wait.
You just moved.
Bro, he literally just said wait.
Face in the corner.
He said wait.
Face the corner. Bro, give me edits.
Okay. There.
Face the corner and hold your mouth so you don't kick me.
Okay. I want
to see
you.
Face the corner, you can look around in a second.
Alright.
Damn, he's really bossy.
Yeah, for sounding too.
For real.
Bro, I'm no stripper.
Who the fuck is this?
Hold on.
Is this your friend, Leon?
Wait, hold on, let me look.
Too late.
Yeah, he's a scammer.
Oh, I should have scammed him back. It would have been hilarious. Oh, the
bird fucked up. I've got them guns.
People are trapped, that's it.
Okay, that kid sounds like he's might be.
Oh, I got so much. I got like so many hacks all.
What do you mean?
Hacksaws. Take the guns. He dropped a few guns.
Hacksaws! Let me in.
Hold on. Don't pick us up. Let me do something.
Please, I really want the hacksaws.
No, you can have them. Oh wait, hold on. I need to check this. I took one of the hacksaws, by the way.
Oh okay. My god, you have to scam because you're not even rich. You have to scam.
I didn't do anything. You're a liar.
I'll kick you, Liam.
I didn't do anything, so don't call me a scammer.
You can have whatever, sir. Next to C, you want this?
Xcode is this my friend, I think.
Next to me, if you just look behind you. Nexus.
What? Yo, Kodak, what?
What's up?
What do you want? Did you kick him?
Yeah.
Oh, Kodak. Kodak.
Yeah. Do you care if I do that, Jacob?
Hold up. I'm trying to see what he wants. I met him. Kodak, what do you want?
Nothing.
I was gonna say I'm busy.
Oh.
Thanks.
Busy people need busy times.
Hey, bro, can you leave, Kodak?
He's not in chat yet.
Oh, my God.
Nexus wants his friend to join.
All right, hold up. I'll tell him to leave. Give me a second.
Nexus,
my
bad.
Hold up, don't. I'm gonna tell him to leave. Kodak, can you leave, please?
Yeah.
Alright, thank you. Not right now.
Mm-hmm.
Not right now.
Don't leave right now?
No, leave. Okay. I thought you said you wanted to trade. There we go.
Alright, tell your friend to join, and I am gonna mute myself for a second, alright?
Whoa, what is this, bro? What the fuck? Damn, this shit is water. Damn, oh my god, the scope is fucking dog shit. What in the fuck? Yo, what up, FaZe? You in FaZe Clan? He in FaZe Clan? For real? Here, oh, he took my edits, what a yuck. FaZe, what up? You in FaZe? Damn, bro, Nexus, did none of your friends have mics? None of your friends have mics? Why? I need edits so I can let him out.
Alright.
There we go.
Sorry, FaZe. Your friend request didn't come through so I couldn't accept it. Wait, it might have. Hold on.
Oh, did he say he wanted to?
There we go.
Oh, friend, there we go. What up, FaZe? He's in FaZe Clan, guys.
Be honest how they are now, I'd probably believe it.
Yeah. He's in FaZe Clan. For real. 360 no scopes.
Oh, I got a good one.
What you want, FaZe? You wanna make what? I can't see your chat, so if you text in chat, there's no point.
Oh, I can read it though. I can read it.
Yeah, I can though. It's kind of stupid. I don't know how to disable it.
Does anyone have pumpernickel?
Nope. I'm dropping this low durability, Old Smokey.
This is probably one of the rare teammates because no one bought it.
Bro, if I move one more step and I'm not touching my controller, I'm gonna throw this thing through a wall. Uh-huh.
Wait, hold on, stay still, stay still. I wanna try something.
You're gonna edit me down.
No, I was gonna see if I could edit forward and it makes you push into it.
Oh. Probably would've, actually.
Stay toggles.
Dude, that kid tried to tell me you can't go through brick. That's bullshit.
Wait, hold on. Nexus told you how to fix it.
Oh, how? How do you fix it?
Go in the settings and then go over 3.
1, 2, 3. Okay.
And then turn on chat.
Am I retarded? Hold up. Display. Hold up. Big up info. Chat. Chat. Okay. Dude, my controller won't let me turn it on. Jesus Christ.
He said, never mind, it's 2.
Oh
if you didn't find it.
Hold up, I don't know if it worked because my controller is kind of retarded.
Alright.
Oh my god.
Oh, I don't know. Nexus does it. He's just cool
with
that.
Bro! I'm gonna fucking flip out. I'm gonna literally do a 360 no-scope, I swear to God.
He says 8 up from the bottom.
I know, I'm trying, but my controller keeps turning it off.
Okay, so you found it?
Yeah, it keeps turning it off, though. No! Okay. Stay on, you piece of shit! God. Apply. God, no, why did it turn it off? There, apply. I still can't do it.
There we go, I did.
It still says my chat is disabled.
Aw.
I'm going to throw my controller. Yes, I am. I'm not even touching it. This is bullshit. Aw. You gotta be quicker than that.
Like you're moving at a snail speed.
Yeah. Be quicker. No, no, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Get there. No! So close to the jump pad! Damn. I'll run through that door. Oh yeah, you're lucky. Do it again.
Okay.
Sorry.
Oh, you son of a bitch. I was waiting for that. No! The door. That's bullshit. Yep. That's right. Why? Dude, it turned off my fucking HUD screen. I can't see any of my guns. What the fuck?
Oh, well, I guess you're guessing what you're shooting.
Oh my god, I can't even pull out a gun! There we go. No, I literally couldn't pull out any gun. I couldn't do anything. This game's retarded.
Nexus, do you still want to trade, like, breakport for those straps? Alright, and by the way, I got 800 144 zap on Nexus now.
Hey, FaZe, look, I'm coming. Don't worry. You know, I move to the left every 5 seconds. Don't worry. See, look, I'm coming back up.
He said, ha 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 ha.
Yeah, it's great.
All right, next one.
I'm coming. Yep, there we go. Here we go again.
Alright, I have 12 slots, is all I'm able to have.
Oh my god, I'm literally gonna flip out. I'm not even touching it. I'm literally not even touching my controller.
He's going on a roller coaster. Mate, you wanna see a roller coaster? Follow me.
Here, I'll show you a roller coaster. I can't even get there. Hey guys, I'll be there in about 10 minutes. Don't worry, I'm going to the left.
Yeah, about 20 minutes of fun later, he'll be there.
Yeah, I'll be there in about 20 minutes. I'm going to the left, though. Don't worry, I'll be there.
Yeah, you want to see a roller coaster phase. It's not fully finished, by the way.
Yeah, it's really quick, by the way. Too quick.
You like that? Yesterday I went to... You see me? You done? Yesterday I went to Silver Dollar City. Oh, that's cool, Nexus.
What? Holy shit! Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. I didn't die. Jesus Christ.
You go right on the edge too. You know that?
Yeah, I almost died. For real.
You know what I feel like would be cool?
How the fuck do you get out, though, for real?
Huh? Oh, you used to be able to get out. I think they passed you. Oh, I got the one. Oh, crap. No, wait.
Yeah. The first time I did it, I flew off the side, and it was so laggy.
No, I was jumping while I did it, and I guess I landed in between two of them, and it sent me to the left.
Yeah, it's insane.
What's funny? We probably made like one of the best traps.
God damn it. Next is just us.
Fast Beast. Or Faze. Faze Beast. I keep thinking your name's like Faz. Here, go to the start of the roller coaster.
Oh shit, I almost died.
We don't use this ever, but we just thought it was cool that we figured it out.
What?
No, like the glitch. You can go through the map.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, so follow me. So if you go through here. Like all the way just over here.
You can get under a map from right here too.
Yeah, but not under the map. If you go right here.
Oh no, I'm retarded. It was back here is where you can get. Oh, no wonder it wouldn't work.
Oh yeah.
That's so dumb.
Okay, you can't see me. But you can actually grab stuff through the floor of the map.
How did you get out?
Just go back underneath.
How the frick did he get out?
Oh, right here. Oh, you can push there.
Now I'm stuck. Yay!
Hold on. There you go.
Yeah, here. You gotta walk to the left. Keep walking to the left. You'll eventually get in.
Oh, that's... Wait, how...
I'm stuck. This is bullshit.
Wait, how did Leon just type to us?
I don't know how he did it. I can't see chat.
Yeah, I know, FaZe.
Bro, I can't. This is bullshit.
Yeah, I know. And he sounds like a 2-year-old with strep throat.
Oh, I get edited.
Okay. Here's edit permission. Oh. Alright, but that's still crazy, though, that you're able to do this.
You know what else is crazy? I can't get out. I got out.
Yeah, I know. But I'm just saying it's crazy that like, I built there before I even knew about this.
Yeah, hold up. Got out! Let's go. Okay, hold up. It's right here, actually. Okay, let me build... It's one of these ones. You gotta run in... Hold up, let me see it. Then build right here.
Oh, wait, I just figured it out. You just double jump right here.
No, you don't need a ninja either. You should be able to just walk through it. That's what I did last time.
Maybe if I smoke it out, it'll let me through.
I don't know. Last time, you should just be able to go right through it.
Maybe if I smoke it out.
Yeah, if you go left, you should just be able to go right through it.
I think it's patched.
Oh no, it was literally out yesterday.
Well, I'm like, they can hotfix stuff in like a few minutes.
No way they do that quick. They don't care about this game that much, do they?
No, Epic still owns a small portion, but like about 90% of it, no joke, probably 90, is auctioned off to other, like, the people with a lot of money.
Oh. Epic doesn't even own this anymore?
The only reason there are even updates to this game is because Epic still owns a bit of the game. You know that, right?
No, I don't.
Yeah, but, like, they probably own 10% or less of their own game.
Yeah.
God, no skills here. It's so cool being under the map, though, saying, like, how the developers had to do this. Like, do you actually see what they had to do right here?
No, I can't see you. Oh, you're talking about in here. I'm here now.
Alright, so do you want to trade?
No.
How about we make a different box, just one square to the left?
Yeah, okay.
No, I just like the grass feeling good. Yeah, I wonder, you can't pick up stuff. That's actually like an insane glitch, you know that?
I know. It's been in the game forever.
You know what's crazy?
What?
You know how some people have like a dot as their name in here? Like just some people get like a period as their name?
Yeah.
Imagine having a friend that has a period as a name so you can't see their name through the ground.
That is actually sick.
Just imagine though.
Yeah, that would be pretty cool.
By the way, I am fortifying this a bit more. You know, like so someone just doesn't destroy it. Because that would really suck if someone destroyed it, wouldn't it?
Yeah.
By the way, you know this is a rebuild, right? This entire roller coaster? One of my friends got mad at me. One of my friend's friends got mad at me because I had more stuff than them.
Down there.
What?
I was telling my dumbass friend something. Retarded. I ain't gay. I ain't going to a fucking water park. We have a beach. We have a beach.
You all got a beach?
Jacob. What?
You all have a beach?
No, where we're going. For ice cream. Or for a fucking vacation with my friends.
You meant an ice cream?
Yeah, that's not what I meant. Alright, I want to do some more of my quest.
Alright, do you want me to help you?
Yeah.
Alright. Will you like pardon?
God, my friend's so dumb.
Look at my building XP.
What?
A building okay. XP. I got 1,500.
I know, I got 16k or something.
See that OG if you look in the lobby. Because my banners, my actual banner is from season 2.
I forgot you could even edit banners, to be honest. My inventory is full.
Same. We got like 12 slots.
Yes, I'm sure I want to destroy a power level 15. The fuck was that even doing in my inventory?
Wait, but, why is my banner changed?
Yo, can't wait to do some of my we might be able to do some of my missions, maybe. If my controller would let me stay there. Stay. Good controller.
It.
What's this? Ooh, you get pure drop of rain. Yeah.
You see it?
Yeah, I see it.
That's from chapter 1, season 2.
Damn. It's pretty cool.
I'm like, another way to prove I'm OG.
Alright, can I have host?
Yep, but okay. I just want to tell you, I've got
I get a legendary jacket.
What's it called? I got the fireworks team leader, I got the scorpion, I've got a crack shot and love ranger, I mean.
Damn. I started season 3, that's when I started. I started one season after.
So chapter 1 season 3 or chapter 2?
Like, the first ever, like, chapter, before the chapter 1.
No, chapter 1 was the first.
I mean, yeah, chapter 1, like, the actual season 3, the OG season 3.
Aw.
Go to map.
I never spent
money. Wait, what? Money. What do I gotta do? Why can't I do this, bro? I should ask for help. Oh my god. Oh, you shut up, Ray. Ray. You can just call me Ray, or whatever you want. What up? Yeah, no, I gotta Ray literally Dar. Do this, like, listen to this person talk. I mean, that'd be okay, but... That's just stupid.
Could I, catch you at a bad time?
Where do you all yes. live? Because it sounds like beep, you live in a fun place. I'm updating.
It Ohio. Beep, bop,
this to happen. Swag.
Not a problem at all.
Yeah, it's a
I
great place.
I need help finding ancient organic samples to study.
No? No. Samples, yeah. It's terrible.
And I was thinking maybe you could help with that.
Man, I'm fucking Kentucky. I'm gonna turn off look the video feed. There. I think I'll be able
to... No, it sucks, actually.
Sure man, we're known for coal okay. and fried chicken, and that's sounds it. Like you want to find oil,
am I right? You know. Oh my god. This okay, person leader. Needs to shut you up on my screen. Oil, and I'll power
through this rock star crush are you talking on. About the Ray?
Yeah, in the game. She won't is shut up. Sid, if you're there, say nothing. My god.
Let me live in a world like where you maybe already line. Hung up. Huh? So thoughtful. Mm-hmm.
Yeah, it would be nice to do the quest, though. Wait. No, I don't care about a Plankerton. There. Bro! Quest. Oh, do I have to just do a random mission?
No, they want you to do it endless, it is.
Yeah, I press go to map. Complete in a desert or Route 99. Thunder Route 99. We'll do that.
That one's 52.
Well, I don't really care. I get 4 times cinematic XP. That's pretty good.
I'm sorry to say it, but I may or may not already have like 2 million.
Well, I only have like 60k.
Oh, really?
Yeah, so I need it.
Oh, if you look, it's 4 times schematic XP and gold.
Yeah. Gold you get a lot of.
Man, you know this one. Did you at least put it on Phil?
Yeah.
Thank God.
That's why we have at least one person with this.
Chrome Core joined and he's level 53, oh no.
Okay. So my quest should be up here. I just gotta find 5 like oil things.
This should be a good spot.
That's what it said to go to.
Is it crazy that I took the Storm King before I got into Twin Peaks?
Damn, that is crazy. I wish I did that.
Hey, if you ever meet someone in real life that you don't like, you can always do it. It's nice to meet you, okay, but even better to meet me. We can do this. And how you do it is you get
the
like you're gonna give him a handshake.
It's not giving me the fucking thing.
What?
My fucking quest, dude. What the fuck?
Well, because remember, you have to be in a 90 or above. Or like around 90.
No, it's not that. Alright, we're leaving. I'm figuring this quest out.
Did you stay with party?
Yeah.
By the way, it might make me sit out.
Oh.
Like, how do I join back in?
I don't... I think you click on your own thing.
Alright.
Like, click on your own profile, and I think you should be able to do it from there.
Alright.
I think that's how I did it.
Man, I miss, like, the original loading screen.
Okay, come on. Let me click my fucking quest. Why can I not...
Yep. Is it just me, or don't you miss, like, the OG where you load in and then you have 3 options of creative, no. Say the world, and battle royale?
Yeah. What the fuck? Why can I not click on it?
What?
I press go to map, and it just goes to my storm shield.
Yeah, because that might be your next quest.
No, it doesn't say my storm shield. It literally says candy crude. It says, can only be completed in a desert or Thunder Route 99 zone. And it says, collect oil samples in a 46 plus zone.
Okay,
so
it can't be above. Or, yeah, it can be above, but...
So, I should be able to do this. I should be able to go to this one, and I should be up there.
Do you have to do this mission? Like, this exact one?
I think it's making me do a Plankerton one first.
Alright, because literally, the pump oil one is the worst mission to do.
Dude, I think I have to do this real quick.
Do we have to do the refuel home base one?
I literally have to, or I can't do another quest, I think.
You've got to be kidding me.
Yeah.
This is the hardest type to do.
Well, it's only power level 23.
It doesn't matter, you have to defend like 5 of these things.
Oh my god, this thing? Oh, I want to kill myself.
Yeah, you have to defend like 5
of... Yeah, but you don't have to defend them all at once.
Yeah, you do.
No, not the one I did. You didn't, and Candy.
Hmm.
The one you just after you done completing one, you would you go to the next one.
You have got to be kidding me. I really, really hope.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure once you go to the next one, then it's good.
All right, that's good.
Over here.
I wasn't joining because we have to have traps for this.
There you go.
And because I didn't think about that until we were already loading into the mission, I can access my storm shield to guess what traps we're stuck with.
What?
My traps.
Oh, see, I got one. Alright. Found one. You zombies are gonna piss me off. Oh, we only have to defend 3.
Yeah. 3 whenever I did this, it was 5 and I had to do it all at
once. Yeah, you don't have to. See, watch. Hold up.
I guess they updated. Many tanks as possible.
Ew. He got into the tank. See, look, now we're good.
I'm not joking why I said I gave that guy all my rough oil, the gun guy.
Oh, shit. Shit, that was not a good idea. Why did I start it?
Crap, man.
It's not built very good.
Hey, here.
There we go. Die, zombies. You just gotta protect them from the flyers. Oh, see, that one's already done.
No, there's 3 stages per.
One tank has been filled. You want to collect the tank? Or have to save the siphon again to fill up the next tank? To collect the full tank.
That should be good. It added traps all the way around. It should be like AFK, basically. Wait, where are you? What are you doing? We have to finish this one.
Nope. I'm sorry. Oof.
Hexels go down durability. Wait, don't do this. What are you doing? Just do the outline. Look. We don't need all this extra space. Break this. Should be good. Oh, by the way, Jacob.
Oh, hey, yeah, I'm here. I mean, we don't have to do it again.
Well, I mean, like, it gives you a lot more stuff if you do.
Yeah, I guess, but it's kind of dumb. I'd just like to get it over with.
I mean, it gives you, like, 4 times gold.
No, not this one. This ain't the one that gives us that.
No, like, this mission alone gives us 4 times gold.
Oh, well, now I'm stuck. I should have probably let the ninja do that. Because you got the traps you can't build right here.
Here, hold on. Well, whenever this gets done, break it.
Okay.
By the way, I may have 2 stacks of each of my traps. Eight missing.
Damn.
Not 2, I mean 1.
Well, I gotta move around so it doesn't think I'm getting kicked for AFK.
Oh my goodness.
Alright, you just wanna do a third?
Yeah.
Alright. Oh shit, I forgot to break it. Motherfucker.
Wait, get someone down here. I'm just trying to kill him, but yeah.
Ah, zombies, you guys suck.
There's some weirdo down here with green hair that I'm shooting at.
Yeah.
He's moving around like a rat.
Man, these zombies really suck.
Well, my trap's one hit. So I'm like, my wooden floor spikes in here do almost 2,000 damage.
Damn.
Yeah, wooden foot spike. Usually here, even at my power level, that's mine.
Hey, you realize I can't collect it, right? I need to collect that.
I know, I was just trying to repair it domestically. Man, just go right here. Stop breaking it.
I can't.
Nope. Over here.
You can't.
Oh, that's weird. Huh.
Yeah.
Well, I'm right here. Let's see if we
can find another one. Okay, yay.
What to do?
Found the other one.
Next time we'll let me build this, please.
Well, then right. You can't get in it.
There. Ta-da.
Until you put a trap there. Why would you start it when you haven't built it yet? That's kind of dumb.
Wait, I didn't know that would start it.
Yeah, it starts it right away. Oh no, never mind, you just activated it. Just kidding.
Yeah, and I'll place another trap around the door. Alright.
Okay. What are you doing all day, Cole? Damn. Did 27 holes? Fuck.
One tank has been filled. You want to collect the tank? Can I get one of the pepper sprays? Fill up the
next tank. Yeah.
To collect a full tank, use the valve next to the tank. Thanks. If the siphon gets destroyed, mm-hmm.
You
want to
do it again?
Yeah, if you do like other ones to the max, you get like a crap ton of stuff.
Okay, we'll do it again.
Like the last time I did this, which was a long time ago, but the last time I did this, I don't think I got enough to like two mythic heroes in the shop.
Oh shit! We just lost. Nothing else talking this person in here. Yeah, we just lost. Because of them throwers. Nah, this is it.
We've only done this
flush,
though.
Oh yeah, never mind. Go for a third. One more. And then we're good.
You better be lucky I don't mind fighting you, because I'm using like all my metal and stuff like this.
I know, I have metal too. I could have used mine.
Yeah, but I'm not.
Dude, this thing does 117 damage in this.
What does?
The double boiler.
How much damage does it do?
117.
That's it?
In this mission, at a 23 level?
Only 117 damage?
It does like 280 in my candy.
Well, my deck's about the same as a trap. You mean 1,000?
280,000, yeah, that's what the damage it does.
I thought
you meant
like
just 200. No, it does a shit ton.
Oh, yeah. Bro.
Let's see if we can
find another one.
There we go.
You stuck in there. Stay in there. Crap.
We should be done. Why? Why do we gotta do this again?
Because I told you. I think we had to do that. That last one that we did, you didn't fully complete it.
My god, that's bullshit. Can't have to fully complete it. Oh.
Last time I'm just saying, last time I played this, you had to fully complete them.
You have to find another one, it's not this one. You have to find a whole nother one. I said there's only three in the thing.
Found it. Do you have to collect it or can I collect it?
I think you can collect it too.
Sorry, then I'll just do it because I'm a, you know, ninja.
Yeah.
So you don't have to build a door, okay?
Okay. How the freak did the zombie?
I use so much stuff. Alright.
Oof. Did you start it? You didn't start it.
No, because I don't have blue glow.
You don't need blue glow.
Well, you. Oh. Yeah, alright.
You just start it. It might be on the other side.
Well, remember, I can just jump over it.
Yeah, you don't need blue glow for it for some reason.
Well, maybe it's just the side.
Thank you.
system gets destroyed, you will lose any uncollected tanks.
Yeah. Yeah, I don't get any traps from llamas.
Yeah,
Huh? I didn't hear you.
There's a meme song, and it goes like, "Hey, Mr. Talon."
No, are we doing this again? Or what?
Have you ever heard of it?
Yeah, are we doing that again now?
Yeah.
Alright.
One more time.
God, this is stupid. I hate going to this because stupid ass quest. Then you go to fucking plane.
Oh, now
they
come from over here.
Yippee. I mean, maybe I can. Yeah, I could try.
So you don't have to. You don't have to do not talk.
Yeah. And I ain't that high of a power level.
Well, you're close. You're like 20 levels behind me.
No, I don't remember you. I still don't remember. I don't remember anything. I'm trying to remember you, but I don't know.
Yeah.
Alright, yay, we're done. Go collect it.
No, we still need two more.
Well, we gotta collect it.
Let's see if we can find another one.
We ain't gonna have enough time to. Look, there's only a minute left.
Sure we do.
Can't.
I guarantee, yeah, we won't have enough time, so there's no point.
Oh, come on, you just gotta believe.
You can't. Once it starts, it automatically kicks you out. You can't just finish it.
Nope. Come on.
We wouldn't even be able to start one.
Just try.
There's no way.
Right here.
Tell the switch to start the siphon. Be ready for visitors.
Come on, we got this.
You want me to activate it?
Sure, why not?
Yeah, see, look, it's a minute. It's a finish for a minute. We ain't gonna have time. There's no way. It's impossible. Yeah, there's still 30 seconds left.
Let's see who got the most XP.
Probably you.
You got the most utility, and then that was it.
Ooh, am I gonna get it? What the fuck, dude? That's bullshit. How's that only give me that much XP?
He gave me like 300k, or not 600.
Yeah.
But hey, remember, give me a thumbs up. I gave you a thumbs up.
Alright, I'll give you a thumbs up. Commander, this is Frank. All right, I'll be right back. I have to go do something real quick.
Thank you.
I'm back, guys.
Alright, I'm in Batterio.
Oh, you are?
Yeah, I was wondering if we could do, like, no builds.
I don't really want to do that.
Bro, come on, no builds?
I hate Batterio, I'm sorry, tell you. I absolutely despise Batterio.
Yeah, but I'm like, you don't have to worry about building Spuddy, it's no build.
I know, but I don't even like normal Batterio. It's just like no builds at all. Like, I hate it.
So would you rather do regular?
Neither.
Bro, come on. Haven't played a single Battle Royale game? Like, over, like, since I left, like, playing this. Like, I think I have one solo ever.
I don't have very many solo wins. I just don't like it.
Not even as a duo?
No, I'm sorry. I hate it. Bye.
Alright. Well, do you think I should buy an emote?
You can if you want. I don't really care.
Well, I'm just asking because I'm trying to decide on two. No, like...
I don't really know. What the fuck?
Can you check and tell me which one you think you like more?
Well, hold up. I can't. This is glitching out. I can't figure out why it won't let me do my quest. Maybe it is because I have to do my storm shield. Maybe it's pointing at my storm shield.
Pretty mid save the world, where
is that? Yeah, I don't like Battle Royale, dude. I hate it. I'm sorry. I just can't play that.
You won't even do creative with me?
Dude, no, I can't. I physically cannot play Battle Royale. I hate it. I absolutely despise Battle Royale. I would rather play Save the World way more than play Battle Royale.
Like, I understand, but not even here and there?
No, I can't play Battle Royale. I will literally uninstall Fortnite if I play Battle Royale.
You know the drill. We're ready to expand again.
That's how bad I despise it.
Select expand shield from the storm shield console.
No, it's just because I don't like it. Yeah. I think I need to. I don't know why. It's not letting me, for some reason, do what I need to do. I don't get it.
I purchased it.
Okay. Why can I not figure out why I can't do that quest? That's actually so dumb.
Hey, you know they actually have a map in Battle Royale that's literally just chess?
What?
A Battle Royale map.
Yeah, what about it?
I found one that's just chess. Like the game, chess.
Well, dude, I'm sorry, I'm not playing Battle Royale.
Do you play
any other games?
I just thought it's cool.
No,
I was just letting
you know. Yeah, I play a couple other games. I play GTA. I play NBA 2K.
Like I said, I'm not asking you to play. I was just saying I thought it was cool that someone made chess in the game.
Oh, yeah. I know what you mean. I'm just trying to figure out why I can't do this quest. I don't get it.
If you don't mind, I'm gonna play some of that.
Battle Royale? Okay, that's fine.
Yeah, I'll be back in a minute, I believe.
Alright. Traps. I need to get traps out of my thing. Shit, dude. I don't know how I'm gonna do this myself. Unless you wanna help. So I got 4 rods. Why do I have so many fucking healing pads? They're like literally the worst fucking thing ever. I have 200 of them. Okay. I will do. Hold up. I could drop. Can I drop? No, that's kind of mad actually. I'll drop this. It's almost gonna break too. So I will take the 200 core spikes. What else can I drop? What's the point of a floor light? I don't get it. It just does knockback. I don't like them. I don't need them. What other tabs? I have any other traps? I have the ceiling zappers. Okay, I got that.
Damn, I just topped off, sorry.
Oh, you're good. Oh, fuck. Okay, I got these traps. Oh.
you seen the glitch with half-edited floors and corner builds?
Half-edited floors? I think so. I think I know what you're about. Okay. And then all I have is shooting zappers. He's low-key mid as fuck. Hold on. You change from metal. Alright, now I can. Alright, we'll do that. And then we'll do some right here. And where else do they come in? Wait for assistance. Yeah, I'll wait for assistance. Yay. Okay, and then I'll upgrade this.
Serious?
Upgrade this.
Nope.
Okay, so they should come from this way, if I'm not mistaken. And then they might come. They could come from this way. So I could go like this. Now it should come from here. So if I do this, okay, so it should only come from here, and you should walk right into this. Hina still hasn't talked to her all day, so she's pretty upset about that. For what? Tanner, she shouldn't have to. For she was in the wrong, you know what?
I mean, I kind of was. I started.
Okay, but Mom shouldn't have to apologize for that. That's. The fact that she's not talking is bullshit to her. And, well, she's not going to be because Mommy... Okay, but it's... She's not talking to her. Not even, she didn't even eat Mom's dinner she made. Okay, it's shredded chicken. She usually eats that. Angel.
Here we go! Shield power increasing.
West. Okay. I'm good from the west. I shouldn't have to do anything. There we go. Just sit back and wait. They come up. Just use the rest of his durability sword. Attacks from this one too, I should be good. Yeah, I should be good. I shouldn't have to attack him at all. That's pretty good.
We have a break in the action. Another wave coming soon. Prepare for an attack from the north.
Okay, well, here we go. Ooh, they should have come in exactly how I did it, I think. Okay, that was a good place right then. Okay, it was a good, pretty good trap. I should be good then. I shouldn't have to worry. Alright, they come in over there. Here we go. Let him come up. There we go. Okay, it's gonna push it. There we go. I should be good. There we go. Good, yeah, they didn't touch it at all. Oh shit. Look at these guys though, fuck. No. Yeah, barely. Fuck. God damn it. I didn't do it. There we go. Okay, now I got my storm shielding increased. Again. So now can I do that quest? No. Will it let me do that quest, I wonder. Cool. Because Tanner, what? She didn't talk to her for a whole fucking day. Who? Hannah? You're really defending her. How? Bud, her starting something doesn't mean... Tanner. It's when she gets loud, Hannah. It's not... By her talking, that's not going to start anything. Mom would have loved to hear her daughter say something to her and talk to her.